This morning, a man accused of murdering animals here in the metro now charged. We first brought you this story late last month after a man was allegedly caught on camera slaughtering animals at Petland in Oklahoma City. We now know 19-year-old Christopher Jameson is charged with counts including one count of cruelty to animals, and he's accused of murdering a bunny, parakeet, hamster, and guinea pig.